This is my gift to all of Bremen. My sister Rosabella and I have been inseparable since we were born. But even though we looked identical, we followed very different paths. I made a career of researching legends, while Rosabella made music her life. Today will be one of the highlights of her career. She's performing alongside the best musicians of Europe at the renowned music festival of Bremen. Hey, that's mine.
Rooster, dog, cat, donkey, rooster, dog.
Whoa, maybe I shouldn't have bothered that raven.
Oh, thank you, stranger. My name is Waldemar. Someone attacked me and stole all my most valuable performing dolls. My rooster, dog, cat, and donkey. How can I earn my living without them? I can't chase after them. They hit me hard. If you're headed to Bremen, would you please try to get me back my dolls? I'll give you my city pass token. They won't let you into the city without it. Please find my dolls.
Where's the cat? Where?
That must be the thief. I should warn the Bremen guards.
Didn't you hear? Bremen is closed to visitors. The festival's been canceled. Unless you have a token, just go away. A thief, eh? Well, we have more urgent matters to deal with. The musicians have gone missing. You'll have to handle the thief yourself. Here's a little reward for telling us about the crime. Please find my doll. Please find my doll.
Rosabella? But wait, how did you get rid of the curse? You're not Rosabella. You must be her sister. Listen, I'm no thief. I'm a musician. My name is Theodore. Oh, there's no time. The fog is back.
please find my dolls?
Bremen was a prosperous town until the fog came. With it came the dark times. Trapped in the fog, the townspeople lost their minds. They heard the voice of the mistress of the fog, and they obeyed it. The fog spread through the town until it reached the square, where some street musicians were playing. Suddenly, somehow, the fog stopped.
Ah, my dear dolls, you found them. I got lost in the swamps on my way to Bremen. A thick purple fog covered everything, and I heard a woman's voice calling to me. She told me to take her gifts and bring them to Bremen. I was to give them to the musicians. Is your sister in Bremen? That's not good. The dark times are returning. Still, a promise is a promise. The token is in my bag.
The four musicians are the key. When Bremen falls, I will be free.
I did what you wanted, mistress. The musicians are cursed. Now take your dolls and leave me be.
Again, and it's headed to Bremen.
Oh, you have a token. Well, come in then. Looking for your sister, eh? I suppose the festival started off fine. Everyone was excited for the performance. But when it came time for the musicians to appear on stage, a monster appeared instead. At that moment, flocks of ravens started whirling above the crowd and chaos broke out. If your sister is still here, she must be inside the city walls. Watch out! Another raven! Hurry! Get in!
I will obey. Yes, my mistress.
Sister, I shouldn't have invited you here. I can still resist the curse, but it's getting harder. Oh no, the fog. Don't let it touch you. Go, save yourself.
It's you. Listen, please, you have to help me. There isn't much time. I was chosen for the quartet, along with your sister. We felt so honored to be playing the ancient melody of the festival. I was given a strange cat doll as a gift, but when I touched it, I started turning into a monster. It was cursed. Oh, you have it! Give it to me. It needs to be destroyed.
It bit me!